Advance Wars is a game rated E10+ by the ESRB. That guy's only purpose is to slow you down. Oh. Wait a minute, that was the wrong target. I'm not done with you. There. Now I am. The anti-air was pretty much shot, so... Park there and wait. I'm gonna leave that guy be for the moment. That guy, though, forget it. forgot, I still have this guy. And I think I should be covered up there. Down here, I could use another anti-air unit. I'm mostly barricaded up here. I should be able to at least slow down the enemy. Well, that's not gonna work. I thought I blocked that one off enough. Oh well. Get out of there. There only appears to be a couple of aircraft, and they're both headed towards the base. So this I'll build. Take care of that. Now, what do I want to do now? Well, there's not really much I can do, so... I'll just do that. Hey, what do you know? I can't even start making my way up here now. Thank you. there. Aside from aside from an APC, there's only a few guys left. Might be able to just straight up win this after all. Rather than having to bother the contingency. In fact, might just instead of fighting, instead of flying over and trying to infiltrate the headquarters, I think I'll instead land on the mountain and attack this guy. Take down the factory. Either way. Well, here comes a blizzard. I'm not concerned about the blizzard. Okay, now that could turn the tide. Was standing a little too close to that thing. Well, maybe it's a good thing I changed my mind about the invasion. Or, considering changing my mind about the invasion. Anyway. How far up can you go? Not far enough. So you remain at your post. This isn't the ideal solution, but I'll handle it anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna have to build a tank for down here. Just to take down the infantry. Anyway, may as well at least hold the contingency as a precaution. I mean, they can't get to me up here yet. Now I'll see about putting a dent in the rocket. Yep, that's a decent sized dent. Wonder if I can make a bigger dent. Not bad. That's not a bigger dent by any means, but it'll do. And just for the sake of being out of range of the rockets. I'll shoot down the artillery with the helicopter from here. move this tank forward a little. Likewise for this. We gotta use one or the other, and that's in one or the other is going to be bait. Although, either way, it should have more than enough for a bomber. And some other goodies as well. Let's see. Do I want a tank or a recon unit to take down? What recon unit is cheaper and is equally effective for mere infantry and mech units? Build a spare tank, just in case, though. In infantry, just because. Right into my trap. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Goodbye. This is still a long ways off, so I'll land. So I'll just circle around here. Take down that tank. Send this other tank forward. Okay. You go back. You know what? May as well. You're all built? Good. Oh, helicopter inbound, so should be able to take acrobats easily enough. Can I afford a medium tank yet? Of course, the mech units to go chase after this. Well, I've been spotted. There. Repair that. Either I pressed the wrong button again, or I'm out of ammo. Stop bothering to waste metal on helicopters that I'm going to just keep blowing to smithereens. Well, it got... Well, looking in line, I missed that detail. What have we got? Okay, so that's failed there. Actually, I just need to confirm something. Yeah, that is pretty much done for. What? Yeah. I must be pressing the wrong button. I don't see a fuel gauge on there, and there's a perfectly good target right there. You. Let's see if that does anything. There. Appears to be all quiet on this front. Build another bomber. May as well.
Let the winds of war bring snow.
Yeah. Give it a chance to actually reload. What you can do there, probably not much. Well, better than nothing. One more round and you're gone. Wait. Give her that. Now, what about here? You know what? You fire so that the other guy can get inside. It's cold out there. He's sitting at the door freezing. I'll build a fighter jet to take down some of these.